so much rocking with the natural titanium, but all the colors that they dropped on the Pro models this year, I think the natural titanium is the best one unless I go full black, and I don't really like black iPhones.